Farewell, Varus. May the gods have mercy on your soul. Come. The other two await.
Madness ends here.
Oh, hush. This is the best part.
Enough!
Zodiac, awaken from your slumber and descend!
Some manner of magical defense?
But how?
The shackles that bind my adversary will not be so easily broken.
Hydaelyn, feeble relic of a forgotten age. Hark, victory is mine.
Ether. And I was so close.
My lord, a slight change of plans. We shall travel to the moon and break this wretched barrier ourselves.
Whatever it takes.
Who's that?
The final order issued by Anima to the Tempered Thralls. Should the Empire fall, the world must share our fate.
Of course. Father lacked the conviction to give such a command. The abomination born of his flesh was but a puppet, and I the puppeteer.
You madman! You monster!
There's a funny joy in watching your flailing attempts to fight the inevitable. You're all going to die, and are powerless to prevent it.
Must be on our way. You're welcome to give chase, provided you are content to leave comrade and tempered alike to die screaming.
I have asked too much of this child. Tend to her. The last Bran at Mare Lamentorum is yet unbroken. Zodiark remains bound. I have shifted the flow of ether and sent the enemy far from their destination. Now, I shall divert it once more. An ally awaits, and I will deliver you unto him. Seek his aid. Restore the seal. Zodiark must not be set free.
The Tempered are running wild. Not only those at the tower, but those back at the camp. The others are doing their best to contain them, but the situation is growing beyond our control.
Leave them to die or give up the chase. Just like Fandaniel said.
You're going alone? You have our trust and our faith. I pray we have yours. Our friends in the Tempered need our help. We will save as many as we can, I swear.
Once we have matters well in hand, we'll join you on the moon. Until then, be careful. There's no telling what you'll find.
Long, long before Dalamud was forged to imprison an Elder Primal, the eldest of them all, Savior of the Star, was sealed within a moon of his own. Souls sacrificed to grant him life still slumber and dream of the day he and we will be made whole. Here he waits in this cold, barren place. His cradle and his grave. Silent lamentations and prayers of hope echo soundlessly to a sundered star, adrift and alone.
In the nick of time, to savor the crowning triumph. Unbound and free at last. Arise, Zodiac! Deprived of heart and will by the loss of dearest Elidamus. A creature of pure instinct, wanting for guidance. But powerful, oh so powerful, more so with every passing moment. Such potential, even in this incomplete state. Still the savior who delivered a world from certain doom.
So, here we stand. You know my intent. Consume the god, then the world. Stoke your fury to a raging inferno. And dance among the ashes. Or perhaps you would face me here and now, a lesser but welcome amusement. Yes, a taste to whet the appetite.
Sorry to spoil the moment, but might I ask that you postpone the slaughter until I've said my piece? I promise I will be brief. Do you remember when I told you that I wanted to die and take everyone with me? I meant it. And what sweet irony that the world's saviors will become the agents of its destruction.
Hail. have no power over me. You will be silent. Silent as the grave!
Believe and walk in faith. Let the light of your soul shine for all to see. Not quite the outcome you'd imagined, but a fitting one nonetheless. Don't you think so, Hades?
Itself. The greatest obstacle to my ambition. You will trouble me no longer. Shall bend to my will.
Sealing my victory!
I wanted was for you to kill Zodiac. It was but one of many methods to achieve the desired effect. It would have been the same had Zenos died in my place. But what better and more satisfying way to ensure success than to take control myself? My sole regret is that you live to tell the tale. Even so, I have fulfilled my heart's desire. Let your murder mark the beginning of the end. The coming of the final day!
Strength fades, and blood cools. Old, familiar sensations. So many lives, so many deaths. No different this. I close my eyes, and slip into the dreamless slumber. A tired song and dance, routine. Always I wake. But not this time. Nothing left unsaid. Nothing left undone. Inherit my hell. I intone with glee. The man I was would weep for what I have become. The all-consuming contempt. But I've the wisdom of 10 millennia to justify my answer to the question. No value in their existence. Not a whit. For all that I looked, none that I did see. A final chance then for Heidelin and her faithful. In cataclysm, prove me wrong. I sneer. All shall return to nothingness, as was your will, Emperor Sunday. I, the star, and every living being, consigned to your oblivion.
Lost. No. I'll find no fulfillment in a contest with you this day. Slavering beasts gather at your gates, ravenous and eager. Already you turn to them and away from me. I must go forth once more in search of power far beyond the might of Shinryu. Power to make your heart run over with rage. For the eldest of primals was a betrayal of promise. A pathetic creature incapable of inspiring true despair. That's what I crave. Pure, unadulterated despair. We shall see.